This is the body weight deadlift, and to work the posterior line, mostly the hamstrings and the glutes and low back, and we're building the rhythm of the shoulders and the hips moving at the same rhythm or the same time. What we want is to have the neutral spine the whole entire time, and you only go down as far as you can keep the neutral spine or the arch in your back. You can just pinch the skin at the back, which doesn't hurt, but if the spine starts to flex and round out, that'll hurt. You let go before it really hurts them, but it gives them some feedback about how their range of motion. If they have tight hamstrings, they need to stretch them to free up some more, feed some slack into the lumbar spine, or perhaps do the whole bear range of motion flexibility before they do this. Anyway, so the movement, we want to have minimal knee flexion, maximal hip flexion. I want to see the shoulders go forward of the toes. So away you go. Junior is bending over as if you're picking something up. Pause there. So we can see that the shoulders are forward of the toes. We've got a nice neutral spine position. You have to force it there sometimes with a stick. The arch in the back, the neutral spine, and then the position to come up as the hips and the shoulders come up at the same time. And then we go what I call as over straight, where the shoulders are just a bit behind the hips. That makes the glutes work a lot more and the back extensors of the lumbar spine work a bit more. So go ahead and do three. At about 3 seconds down, pause 1 second, and 3 seconds up. So that was a fast 3 seconds. So let's count, 1001, 1002, 1003, pause, up, 1001, 1002, 1003. So moving slowly educates the brain. We have a long, when you move down, it's eccentric loading. Coming up, it's concentric loading. But moving slow teaches the brain to recruit each muscle, rather than if you go fast, you tend to jump muscles. And if you're trying to break faulty patterns, going fast is not good. You want to go slow with precision. And as we don't have an external load, it's easier for us to teach any movement pattern. So that's the body weight deadlift.